Today at Beaumont Fire Headquarters, a promotion and award ceremony took place. Several firefighters were promoted, new ones were sworn in, and one firefighter was awarded a special bravery award. The award was given to a firefighter who performed a rescue while off duty.